What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Sarcast here. Welcome back to my channel. It's your first time here, consider subscribing. If you're returning, welcome back. How you doing? That's for my review channel. Anyway, or you can see by the title, let me just do a little preface before we get into this unboxing. Shout out to Crystal for making this video possible. Now, for those who, been watching for a while or know me, I'm not really too much into the holidays. No. And it's not like bah humbug. No, I'm grateful for the time off. Praise the Lord. But for me, I just don't see the... And this is for me. I'm not saying to anyone that celebrated around me, go ahead. But to me, Christmas and Thanksgiving, that's all the time. That should be all the time. I don't believe in one day to, what do you want? I gotta get this gift for this. Keep that commercial shit. Yeah. For me, if I can, those in my life, those around me, if I can be of service in any way, I do that. If someone needs something and I can do it, I do that. I just don't believe, again, no offense to those who do, or not to take away, this is just me. And I know I'm not the only one. But I just don't. It's like, the only thing that I get hyped about is my birthday. Those want me to know, that's my holiday. But I do appreciate, those that, this is their thing. And I know the holidays is something that a lot of people find special again, because maybe you haven't been around there, especially with the COVID going on, you haven't been around your family members. And no, I get that part. But for the most part, before the COVID, but even now with the COVID, like for me, one of my friends, like they couldn't believe that I wasn't with my family this Thanksgiving that passed by. Nigga, I'm grown. Bitch, I'm grown. And like, again. I just don't believe in these designated holidays to, to be of, loving and of service to people. Again, it's not taking it from people that I do. I'm not saying that's but this is my reasoning why I'm not really into that shit. And why it's like, to me, as an adult, it's a day off, bless the Lord, and maybe the next day, hallelujah. That's it. And some extra food, which I don't really even fuck with it like that. So it's like, whatever. But I appreciate people that are, celebrated, and I really appreciate Crystal. And I really appreciate you because, first of all, you ain't got to do shit. That's first and foremost. How you doing? You ain't got to do shit. Well, so I'm going back to a Q&A I did. And the question was, I'm paraphrasing, but I think they said something that was, I forgot the word they used, but I couldn't come up with something. And then someone in the comment, I think it was Miss Honey, I'm not sure, I could be wrong, or it could be Nirvana. And it was the package you had sent me for my birthday, and they said that was the word, that the question. And I think of, everyone is different, whatever. But for me, these things are thoughtful. They're meaningful as well, but to me, they're thoughtful. The reason why I say thoughtful, because first of all, it's what I said, you ain't have to. And then the care, and the things that she puts in them, it shows that she's actually thoughtful, because it's actually shit you like and shit you're gonna use. Nah, because I'm sure you get, I'm here talking here. We've been 3 minutes in. Like, let me get into this. Let me open while I'm talking. I'm sure you get shit and people, you be like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck you brought this to me for? And that just goes to show people that ain't paying don't know who the fuck you are. Because hey, here's a gift. That's what, and I guess that's another thing. I buy shit that I want for myself. Because again, if you know somebody, you in their life, you should know what they want and what they like. If you don't know, just give me money or a gift card. Stop it. I will never forget one Christmas, I got a pocketbook. What the fuck you giving a pocket? Do you see me? The fuck you giving me a pocketbook for? This again goes to show. It's not to me like sometimes. I'm not saying, again, not for everyone. Around the holidays, sometimes shit ain't mean it. You don't know. You just buying shit. Stop it. I don't know if this is getting older, why I feel this way, or why I think this way. But like even when it, I know it's saying holiday talk, but it's even when it comes to funerals. I don't. Jesus God. Jesus. My thing is, if you wasn't rocking me when I was alive, don't come when I'm dead. I can't see you. I don't know you here. I don't know. And I guess, you know, shit, I'm putting everything in the video. I'm talking. What the hell? I don't know. It's like, since this whole pandemic, you know, I guess this is my it's so for my mom. Why are you so fascinated with death? Jesus. I mean, because everybody, I mean, around her age, there's some black people dying. And then you got the Ovid, more people dying. But again, this is my firm belief for everything. If you're not in my life currently, if you ain't rocking with me, don't show up when I'm dead. I can't see you. I ain't with this whole repass shit. I'm not, again, but I'm dead, so I got no control over that. But I'm just telling you how I feel. For those in my life, can, you know, if I'm dying, they don't want to do some fuck shit. I ain't with the repass shit. What the fuck? Were you eating with me, cutting, breaking bread with me without alive? I'm dead now. I cannot share. Let's go. Hey. Oh, this is cool. What's this? That's funny. I'm sorry. Cool. This is dope. I seen people with these. I saw you with it. And I was like, that's dope. Face shield. It's mad funny. This is funny because I put on. yeah, I have an Amazon list. And I put masks on there. This is dope. Because you could just clean this shit off, yo. When I say shit, I don't mean bad. You watch me, you know the fuck I'm saying. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, this one, this did it. Okay, just came out. Didn't break. Here we go. How y'all doing? I guess it's, oh, this is cool. I want to see how this look, yo. If I had big and that shit is fire. Yo, I look like, what you call it? Can it go up? Oh, it's a shade. Oh, that's hot. That's hot. What's some things? And you know them white, what's that? What movie is that? Star Wars? You know them things in the white suits? What are they called? Arms? Whatever the hell they call. Ah, I like that. Yo, that's cool. And I could just wipe that shit off. I could wear this all day at work. Okay, shade. Okay, I can't see. Yeah, that's hot, and it's shaded. Yo, that's freaking. That's dope. That's dope. Does this go up? Okay, I don't want to break nothing. Yo, that's hot. You just wipe this off. You don't gotta keep changing fucking mask. When I keep this in the car, when I go, shit. Okay, sorry. Yeah. Okay, moving on. I told her. I said, yeah. The weather outside. And I don't know, it seems like around the holidays when I'm into hot chocolate. I don't drink hot chocolate. Anything. You'll watch me. I drink tea. But it says around the holidays. Yeah, it's a funny thing. I'm drinking. Thank you, Crystal. It's hot chocolate. Bam. Thank you. Yeah, it's definitely coming here because, like, I burnt my tongue yesterday on some hot chocolate. I don't know. Maybe that's in the vlog. I said it probably. Thank you. I was gonna wait till Christmas, but I'm like, I keep. Ooh, I open. Did I cut the box the wrong way? I think I cut it open upside down. Look at that! I just put that. My shit fell out. Yeah, I opened it upside down because the address is on. I was making sure it wasn't picked up in the camera. Son, we got munchies. We got munchie. What you call it? What I want to say? Munchies is so cute. Look at this box. I don't know what the hell I want to say. Yeah, I'm a little bit. I smoked this morning. We got munchie. What the fuck I want to say? I'll come up with it. Merry Christmas. This is so cute. I ain't throwing these boxes. I could use these boxes again. I ain't packing no Christmas gifts, but I can we give some shit to the boxes. Hold up. Girl, Tank. These are my favorite, if anyone know. Yeah, check my Amazon list. These are my favorite. I'm trying to wean off them because I've been doing good. Well, I just said I'm drinking hot chocolate. Yeah, it's going to be a thing. Chocolate, I'm realizing it's one of my triggers for my eczema. Like, dairy. I said dairy. So I've cut out the milk, but yeah. The hot chocolate. This is a holiday thing. Well, I don't even put this water I put in there, but it's chocolate still. Yeah, so I'm just working through it. And I do love Skittles. Yeah, this is like the only candy that I really eat. I don't do gum or nothing like, so I love Skittles. And girl, thank you. Okay, run out of space on my desk. I'm in my office. You should know. Ooh, I don't want to break this. Let me take every. Ooh, I got a stock. Ooh, look at that. Look at the stocks. Oh, these are cool. Yeah, because a girl told us to be cold, and I love socks. This is gonna be my holiday joint. See, I'll do these on a holiday. Those are cute. Those are cute. Ooh, I don't wanna. I have a stocking. I don't wanna. I wanna. Okay. I don't want stuff to fall out. I wanna be surprised. I'm just trying not to get the what do you call these things? I won't say party favors. No. What do you call this? What do you call this thing again? They have a word for them. Oh, I'm just trying to get everything out, and we're gonna. And I got a card. Let me see if it smells, cause she be smelling. Put some smell. It could be just me. It smelled good. It just be me. No, it smelled like fresh something. It smelled Christmassy, but not Christmassy. I don't know. That's the best way I can explain. It smelled good. All right. Ooh, what's this? I thought it was a belt when I first took it out. I was like, "Is she gonna send me a belt?" This is so cute. Oh my! I can make hot chocolate and pour it in. This is all munchies. This is all when I got the munchies. Thank you. This is so cute. Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be my Christmas cup. This is so freaking cute. Thank you, Chris. Oh my god, look. All the chocolates that I eat are in here. Yeah, because I love a Kit Kat. This is becoming my. Got the kisses in there. It looked like I got Reese's in there. And everything is milk chocolate. Praise to Jesus. Yeah. I don't like dark chocolate. I'm trying to put that over there. Oh, dark chocolate. I mean, and they say that's the best for you, but blah, blah, blah. Girl. I don't eat it often, so I'll take the worst for me. Ooh, let me read it first. Smile, you've been naughty. Ha, you got that right. Yeah. I like this. This is so cute. It's a stocking, but it's not a stocking. It's like a bag. This is cool. This is cute. This is really cute. I like this. This could be my Christmas decoration. I'm gonna put it up some. That's gonna be my Christmas. People, like, you got a Christmas tree? There you go. Oh. Again, if you don't know, I love socks. This is dope. The Simpsons. These are fire. Yes, I am 46 and I like these kind of socks. Whatever. Yo, it smells so good. And these are cute. Oh, sorry. Let me show you. Yeah, these are dope.
Oh, which I'll talk about the con a little.
Sorry, my hands. I'm watching a video. Sorry, I got a lot going on here on my desk. Ooh, what we got? What we got? Oh, probably this is what I'm smelling. This is what I'm smelling. Oh, this is nice, girl. These are candle melts. Oh, how you get out my face? Okay, I'm trying to focus on here. Beautiful. There you go. Pomegranate and citron. Highly forget. I think it's what I'm smelling. Pomegranate, citron, pink lady, apple girl. I think it's what I'm smelling. It could be. Oh, these are big melts. This don't last long. Right now I'm burning some. Oh, no, this is not what I'm smelling. This is wowzas. This is nice. That's a wow. Beautiful. Thank you. I love it smell good. And that's, yeah, I could rock that. Because there's some scent, some fragrances I can't do in my house. That's lovely. Ooh, candy cane. Look at the big ass. Oh, it's a cold. Oh, that's cool. And it's one player's cherry. Cool, this is nice. I'll break this off. Candy cane. It's my decor. I'm going to hang this too. Ooh, we got more. Oh, this is cool. Look at my pen. I collect pens, if you don't know. Like, this is cute. Cam, you gonna get off my face. It came over to my face. G7X, you gonna...
In a moment.
Oh my god, I keep pressing the screen. Thank you, Crystal. Oh, we got some... This is bubble. This is what I'm smelling. Can I say this? This is wow. Smell like fresh lemon bubbles, unbelievable. This smells lovely, man. Okay. I'm trying to get you scented wax. Bubbles. My house is gonna be smelling lovely. Thank you so, so much, Crystal. So, so much. I mean, I tell you, this is very thoughtful. This is meaningful. Again, you know, it's cool the relationships that you can make through here, you know, on different levels. People that you never met, you know, face to face, the connections you make. And this is one of my YouTube sisters. If you've never checked out before, what the fuck happened? I'm sorry, why haven't you? Check her link down below. I love this.
I am your father.
Yo. Yo, this is fire, son. Wait, does it tell you how to... Wait, did everything get... Hold on. Oh! I'm like, did everything just go... Up top is not... The bottom is... Because I'm looking, all of a sudden it got dark. Oh, because I looked down to the... Because... of course... Cause look at here, Clay, and I look down. I'm like, what the hell? Wait a minute. Does it change when I move? Oh no, cause up here is clear. I like it. Oh, this shit is fire. Oh my, I just realized that I'm talking and it's not fogging up. So I wonder if I wear my, can I wear glasses on? But I wouldn't, cause I mean, this is when my glasses are just to drive and, oh. I'm sorry this video long. I know you ain't sorry. You enjoy watching. So watch. So it's anti-spray, anti-fog. Look at them talk. Yo, this is fire. Anti-smoke, all splash proof, anti-exo. Yo. Thank you. Why am I talking so loud like you can't hear me? Yeah. Yo, this is dope. Everything is dope, but yeah. Yo, thank y'all for watching, listening to my rambling, and yeah, my unboxing. Crystal, thank you for making this possible. Ho, 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 happy holidays to y'all, you know, yeah. Salute to everyone doing Vlogmas. Thank you for giving me stuff to watch. I appreciate y'all. It ain't for the week, so I know y'all doing y'all thing, and I appreciate y'all. Anyway, guys, on that note, I'm out.
A few moments later.
Merry Christmas. Yes.
Yes, the patient in the insurance. I'm reading my card. Well, I won't be shoveling no snow, but crap, you know. But this is dope. I love them, Crystal. Girl! Oh, you don't gotta see how much. Thank you! Oh, this is really great. I just wanted to come in. I was like, wait a minute. The gift that keeps on giving. Thank you, Crystal. This means a lot. Yeah. It means a lot.